No, it's not. When you that, that's what I would like to call up you.
That's his body, that's his body, that's his body. That's his body, Bowser. Grab it. Yeah. Grab it, hurry. That's a 133 dude.
Sweet.
Well, if you guys don't mind, I'm gonna continue blowing up this base. Since they gave me a freaking rocket launcher with 8 rockets. I don't know what that's gonna do. And I got 3 grenades too, so I can't forget about that. Mouse has died. Yep, I'm inside right now. I'm about to blow some stuff up, man. I'm about to. Oh my god! Holy crap! Holy crap! Holy crap! What do they got? Oh my god, dude! There's no turrets inside! Oh yeah, there is. But there's a bunch of babies! Dude, there's a bunch of babies in here! Man, isn't everything! Okay. Oh lord. Oh my god, it's all coming out.
Yo,
it's all aggressive.
Come back to the fog. Wait, is there turrets inside?
Yeah, there's a base inside. Whenever my crowd timer goes out, I'm gonna throw out this Rex and put it on aggressive in there. Can I use it?
How much melee?
Can I use it? Can you throw it out for me up here? Up here. I'm about to meat run it. It may not last long, but it's okay. PT just went inside.
Alright, I got my kit. My kit's still on the Reaper.
Alright.
I got my Giga. I can come if you really need to.
Alright.
We're gonna have to throw out our golem inside.
Come on.
He's gonna pick you.
Yes.
Are you in?
Meat run, meat run. Come on, PT, pick me. I dare you. I swear you're gonna get killed. They're just letting everything attack me, so I guess. There's a mana in here.
Nice.
Oh, I just killed a baby mana.
Hey, who's spawning on the bed next?
Lightning.
We're basically getting in. Gotta get it.
They only have autos on this base in here, dude.
You're still at the goal, man.
I can't. Oh god, I need help. Dude, I'm in! I'm in! Bring the golem in! Hurry, hurry, hurry! Please! I'm in with the Giga. Okay.
In 5 minutes, 6 minutes, I'll be able to spawn. And maybe some more beds. If we have any.
Go to Velo. From.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, sure did. Have you?
I need help. Oh god, I need help. Holy crap.
How's the respawn?
Is it bad? I'm soaking with a Giga. $139?
I think it is.
Please, I need somebody to throw the rock golem in here, please. I'm begging you. I'm killing them all. I just killed their poison wyvern.
Oh yeah, it is. But what about my Reaper? I gotta get off.
Oh my god. Alright, I think I can blue in. I'm gonna try. Dead. Just saying, I'm pretty much in the base right now. And this Giga has 6k or 7k health left. And I have killed every single person in here at least 4 times. I love this. Oh, I'll clip it and put it on YouTube. Guys, I'm in!
You're in the bench?
Oh my god! It's open! Everything's blown up! But, oh, fine. Never mind. Oh, I guess that's it.
I died more from...
No. Oh man. Well, I guess that's it.
We can come back tomorrow maybe or do something. I don't know.
Oh yeah, their turrets are down. Well, I'm out then. I lost everything. I did. That golem's still there though.
You think my reaper will die with it? Yeah, pretty sure.
Mm-hmm. And we don't fob so far away. Which I don't even know what that does, but okay. Back to 14.
Back to 75.
I lost so much. That Giga was OP. I was soaking their bullets with a freaking Giga. That's funny. 139. Dude, I killed everything in there. The only thing that got me was a freaking dumb Morphodon. And that was because I had no more armor. You gotta admit, well, I mean, oh yeah, that is right. I gotta share it.